Stadion Başka Metek will host Thursday's football match between Kvina Avezda and Gent. The young Stankovic's troops quickly bounced back from a 2-0 loss to Hoffenheim, with the team rolling over Liberec 5-1 in their second group game. The Serbian champions are high on confidence ahead of the visit of Gent, and seeing that influential midfielder Gala Kanga returns to contention after overcoming coronavirus, home win should be considered. The Jupiler League outfit, on the other hand, have been struggling in all competitions this season. Gent experienced all sorts of problems at the back in a 4-1 loss to Hoffenheim, and we do not believe that they are capable of spoiling Kvina Avezda's party at Stadion Raško Mitic. Given the number of absentees in the away team, we are positive that when D. Decker's troops are going to return home empty-handed from the trip to the beautiful city of Belgrade. Prediction 2-1.